Free winds and no tyranny for you. Freddy. Sailor of the seas. You pay no rent. Free to go where you please. Then go. Go to that landless latitude. And good luck. For if you figure a way to live without serving a master, any master, then let the rest of us know, will you? For you'd be the first person in the history of the world. My dream.
You said you'd figure it out.
I went back, and I found it. I recalled you and I working together in Paris. We were members of the Pigeon Post during a 4.5-month siege of the city by Prussian forces. We worked and rigged balloons that delivered mail and secret messages across the communications blockade set up by the Prussians. We sent 65 unguided mail balloons and only 2 went missing. In the worst winter on record. If you leave here, I don't ever want to see you again. Or you can stay.
Maybe in the next life.
If we meet again in the next life, you will be my sworn enemy, and I will show you no mercy. I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself, alone. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore. Leave all your lovers a weeping on a faraway shore, way out on the briny, with the moon big and shiny, melting your heart of stone. I want to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone.